everyone's here today. We're back with another video on some Minecraft Survival. I just tried to record a video, but it only was like 2 minutes in because my TV just like glitched out. So what I did, all I did was put this chest down and filled it with all my stuff that I didn't really need and made a nice doorway. So yeah, didn't really miss much, which is good. So what we will do is get some of this. Whoa. Get some spruce. I'm pretty sure that's what it's called. And then, yeah, I killed a lot of cows in that last video. So we got some spruce. We go to our... Oh yeah, I forgot. I got rid of it. Oh yep. Okay, so let's put this there. Can we make a spruce door? Oh, you actually can. So we put that like the... So you put it there. What about if we do an oak door? Do I have one? Yeah, I do. What about an oak door? Yeah, that looks alright. So now we're gonna be doing the roof. Actually, first, I need to find a cave, because I need a little bit of, what's it called, some cobblestone, just so I can make a furnace, because why not? Okay, here's some coal. Only a tiny bit though, which kind of sucks, but that's okay. That's okay. That's okay. Okay, it's either just snowing or it's got dark. I am not sure. So let's make our crafting table, which would be like this. And then we shove that down there. And put our I'm just gonna use that for now. I'm gonna get rid of all this snow. I just realized that it's snowing, so it's not gonna really change anything. Okay, we got a bit of steak, so let's have some of this. Nom, 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 nom. Okay, so we can then make something in here. I forgot how to make legs. You guys know what I'm on about. Literally completely forgot. Is it like... Okay, that's horse armor. Okay, I think I remember how to make a helmet. Yeah, it's like that. And if we grab this, then put this on. Then all we need is the leggings, but I don't actually know how to make them. Which is kind of sad, but... Whoa. Okay, I'm hiding. I am hiding. Okay, so I might build a roof next. So yeah, I will just wait until it is day. Okay, it has stopped snowing and it is day, which is good. So now what we can... Is that a spider? on top of my house. No. I don't know. So, let's just make a, well, not make a bridge, because we don't need to. So now, I can get some spruce and make the roof. Do. Let's just run back over to here. Let's jump over. Wait. We can just do this. Put that in there. Okay, hopefully that should be enough. I know it's gonna not match the walls, which is gonna look a bit weird. There is the roof, so yeah. And now, so at least it has a roof. And now we just gotta brighten the place up a bit. Cause it's really very dark. Let's put one there, let's put one there, let's put one there, let's put one there. Oh gosh, now it has to have one on this. Put two there. One in the corner and one there. Okay, maybe we should get rid of some of these. Maybe we only have like that many. Okay, so that should do. Pretty light in here, so. What I want to do now is, oh, we do have more dark oak planks. Never mind. So let's just get some sticks. And turn this into a shovel. Let's make four of these. Actually, no, because we can't. There we go. And now I just want to get rid of all.
What is this now?
Okay, so that's a lot of snowballs over there. So at least we got the roof actually finished. And now what we could do is like, I'm not sure actually. I'm not sure what we could, oh yeah, we could definitely clean this up a bit. I guess we could go mining. Yeah, let's go mining, why not? We've like barely done that, so yeah. We are going to go mining. Good job, we can go super fast on ice. So we should be able to get to our little cave type of thing. in no time. There we go. Oh gosh, never mind. This is a ravine. Gosh. There we go. Okay. So I see this stuff down here. Okay, yeah, there's iron here, so we just build that there, that there. Okay, so that's gonna fall though. How am I supposed to get it? I can definitely hear zombies somewhere. Definitely. Okay, so if we just go like this. What if I put one there? There's no way I can get down though without falling. What if I put one there? Uncrouch, come up to here. No. I think we should just try to get it. Oh, yes! Oh, no. We got one, but we didn't get the other one. Okay, this place looks a little bit like sketchy, so let's get back up here. Whoopsie. Okay, so we got one piece of iron. Sorry if it's a bit dark. Lighten it up a bit. And here comes a zombie! He did not stand a chance. Oh, look! Iron. Oh, gosh, okay. Why am I using a hoe? Okay, so we got a lot of iron. Oh no, not that thing. Get it? Yeah, we did. Whoopsie. Okay, so. Whoa. Okay, so let's get out of here. Let's just use some cobblestone. Because that's easy to use, because I have quite a bit. So let's build up here. And let's quickly run back to our house. Let's go. Hopefully we can get there without being noticed. There's a zombie on my roof! Get down from there, Sonny. Oh gosh darn it. I left my door open. Okay, we're all good. Oh yes, we got loads of our stuff now. Okay, so let's put that iron in there. Have something to eat. I do want to get some arrows from any skilly bobs if we see any. I just put a couple torches about just to make it a bit more bright so not like loads of zombies spawn by my house. It's a rabbit! Okay. The rabbit just died. From that. Oh, okay. Okay, so that's water. Yeah. Oh, look. It's snowing and it's raining over there. Okay, so here's a spider and a creep. Okay, he's dead. That is skill right there. Okay, well, actually, I might end this video here because oh god, I can't even jump. I guess we could make a bed if we see any sheep. Let's go try to find some sheep. I doubt there'd be any around. So if we just keep running, 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 and here's some sheep. Oh look, snowing in the smallest patch ever. Oh, you just got one shot. Oh look, there's some lava here. I might use that at some point. You never know when you might need some lava. Okay, so, whoa. I'm going home. Oh, there's a Skellybobs. Hello, sir. You are wearing armor. Wait. He had a slowness arrow. Oh, and there's a zombie. Oh, and there's a creeper. Oh. I'm getting inside. So many moths. Okay, let's just eat this. And let's get a nice, like, screenshot type. Okay, no, that's not gonna work. Okay, so I'm gonna end this video here. Please like and subscribe, and thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you on next time. Goodbye.